Gravity Falls is not what you'd call a sippy town. Though like any other town, all the people rest at the moon's request when the sun goes down. But that is when the mayhem awakens and madness crawls out of nowhere. We go where adventure calls while the people are sleeping behind safe walls. We're explorers of forests and haunted halls, empty graves and old caves and abandoned malls. I mean, there's nothing else to do here in Gravity Falls.